Hi guys, welcome back to Nhan Lập Trình. English is my second language, so if sometimes I make a mistake, please sympathize with me. Thank you very much. In this video, I'm gonna share you how to build this robot. This one is just a basic one. It can be used in elementary WOO 2024. And the reason why I use two wheels for each side is increased contact area. In my experience, if the contact area of the robot is not enough, so the robot is very, very hard to go straight. Before I share you guys the instructions of this robot design, let's see how it works. This is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys love it. See you in the next video.